Stop there, Wolfkist. This ends now.
Dag, turn around and walk away.
Your habits are not my own, Eivor. I do not flee responsibility for the sake of my glory. I stand firm with my people. For many months, I have stood at your side, keeping faith in Sigurd's judgment, because I believed in him and his vision. Do as Eivor commands, he told me, and I have. Against my better judgment, I did as you have asked me. And where has that left us? Without a jarl? Without a purpose? Watching you chase glory around this land like a spooked hare!
You could have come to me in confidence, Dag, but that offer is gone.
I have no need of it! My mind is fixed!
You're quite the agent of chaos. Fulki's men are chasing their tails, not knowing where you will strike next.
Porchester has neither the supplies nor the forces to keep us out now.
And you have bought time for your allies to arrive. Many have come, not least the bishop here.
As I promised. As the keeper of God's word, it would be poor form if I did not keep my own.
Now, if the talking is done, there's blood to be spilled.
Eivor, dark news. We found a letter in one of the dead. Fulke has called for aid.
Reinforcements.
A Saxon army marches from Winchester.
Then my men and I will ride to meet them. We will harry them every step of the way to buy you time.
We may begin the assault at once, or you might wish to speak with your allies, if you've not done so already.
Warm words do thaw the chill of battle fear.
I will not be long.
Return when you are ready.
So am I, Jarlskona.
I'm thinking on the battle to come. Every conflict has a cost. I wonder who will pay this time.
We are no strangers to loss, you and I.
The ache of absent souls is a wound that never heals. But we may yet return your brother to your side. There is that.
Fulke and her men will bear the cost today, not us.
I wish I were as sure of it as you.
Uba, any advice before we begin?
Advice? You need none of that now.
Lofty praise from the son of Ragnar.
It may be that one day our paws lead us to doom, Eivor. But at least we can say the footprints we left were our own.
Bishop Deola. Strange to see.
It may surprise you, but I was no stranger to horse and hunt in my younger days.
It is Saxons we fight this day, Deola. Not Britons, and not in Mercia.
It is Fulke I fight. A false Christian preaching a corruption of God's word. If I can assist in her downfall,
Then you're welcome here.
Eivor has returned! Oh. Hey!
Ever my stanch ally, Lufina. Are your men ready?
They are. Bows, we will harry the enemy from the flanks to keep them off your back.
I know I can count on them.
What are friends for?
Eivor has returned! Hail, Wolfkist!
And so violence begets violence. An eye for an eye, as the good book says. But soon we will all be blind.
Not quite. Whoever makes the last strike shall still...
In the street of the blind, the one-eyed man is called the guy...
Does that holy tome of yours have a quote for everything?
Eivor, forgive me. I have slain too many of my own people already. Cannot...
And you, Erke?
Someone has to keep an eye on him in the big city. He would only get himself killed otherwise.
We took this camp together, so I will ask no more of you. Return home, and let your friends...
Godspeed, Eivor.
Warriors are eager for battle. Are you?
We march. When the sun sets on this day, Sigurd will be returned to us, and Fulke's head...
Let us begin.
I left you in Canterbury?
You will die today, Fulke! But your men may live if you come here to me and settle this alone.
We have nothing to settle. Die on these walls if you will. It is your choice.
No wall is high enough to keep me from you.
Then come! Claim your brother if you can. I shall wait with him. If you would find us, You need only follow his screams.
Fulke!
What will the Skalds say when they speak of this day? They will say we unleashed such rampant slaughter that Odin himself stirred on his throne to watch. They will say that ravens blackened the sky to feast on Saxon dead. So raise your swords with me now, brothers and sisters, for today is the day we carve our names into legend!
I'm coming for you, brother.
So many battles and so few scores, Vasim. What's your secret?
I don't.
Aha! The simplest strategies are the best.
The other way! Let's take down that palisade!
Face us, Fulke! Your cowardice betrays you!
Another palisade! We have to knock it down!
Proud!
Sigurd was here once, but no longer. Where has Fulke taken him? Is this Sigurd's blood? Every instant of your torment, Fulke will suffer tenfold. The church! Fulke must have taken him there! Come on, Vassim!
Face us, Fulke! Your cowardice betrays you!
I'll kill you! Patience will reward us!
This door will need the strength of two! Give me a hand!
Fulke!
I have done all I could to help him, Eivor. The rest is up to you.
No! No! Brother! Brother! I'm here for you. I have you.
Let me stay with him. You deal with Fulke.
I'll come back for you. I promise. You cower from me, Fulke, like a rat in the dark.
We are all in the dark, Eivor. It is the search for the light that brings us closer to the gods.
Save your babble. Death is our language now.
You fight beneath the banner of ignorance, Eivor. I could pull back the curtain for you, give you a glimpse of what lies beyond.
I need nothing from you.
Do you not wonder, Eivor, at the things I have learned?
Every word you say is madness.
Sigurd is an ancient one, an Archon, Nephilim, Isu, call him what you will. He is reborn.
He is my brother and my Jarl, and you are mind sick.
He is everything we should hope to be.
Fulke! Damn you to hell! Fulke! You can't run from me forever! Nobody touch her. She's mine.
You are too late, Eivor. I have opened your brother's mind to the truth. That is my victory. And you will go with me to the grave!